the OHSAA 2017 first round matches. Joining in progress. Had to go all the way around the gym on this one. We've got in white, Dom Demas, former state champ. Currently a senior, 47-3. Taking on Austin Murphy from Cincinnati Elder, a junior coming in at 38-9. Murphy gets dinged for stalling, 15 seconds remaining.
Parallel.
That clock is hours behind us, bout number 277. With a sizable length advantage. But Demas is going to fling out of there with a Grammy roll.
Elbows down and in, no ducks.
Face! Wrestling, keep wrestling.
So we got underhook. To a inside pry to a far ankle pick. No points from it though. High level stuff. Demas was a runner up last year after being a state champ before. Got double unders here. Lost a bit of a match 9-4, I think, 9-5 last year to Carr. From Murphy. Demas gets behind him. Big lift, big lift. He's going to put him down. That's going to be two takedown. Demas is going to put him up 5-0 with the takedown earlier and escape and another takedown. We're going neutral. 1 point red. Oh no. The okie doke. Pulled the okie doke on him. Steady neutral, no, we're going optional start. Slide by attempt. Foot sweep, outside trip, got him down. Two, they stayed in bounds. Gonna kick him out on the edge, nope. 40 seconds remaining, that's gonna be 7-2. 7-2, yeah. Big headlock. Nothing yet. That's going to be two green. Big headlock. Dom Demas. Big headlock. Two minutes remaining.
Keep battling, come on, guys.
Hey, keep battling now. Stay after it.
Only takes one. Let's go.
Oh, Granby attempt. No, didn't quite finish it. He's given up control yet. There's the escape. Back to the center.
Come on,
13-3 with a minute 30 remaining. OHSAA 2017 state tournament. Slide by attempt, inside trip. Foot sweep. 38 seconds remaining. Demas up 17-5. Make it 19-6. 30 seconds remaining. Corner's pushing for a tech fall. Not sure if he can get it. Inside trip again. 2-21-6. Your winner, Dom Demas, Dublin Hoffman.